Hello, I'm Dr. Nischal. I'm a dermatologist practicing at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic in Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Deep holes in nails happen due to various causes. One of the commonest causes is psoriasis. Psoriasis not only involves the skin, it can involve the nails, joint. So whenever it happens in the nails, people see a lot of tiny pits or hole-like things in the nails. However, similar appearance can also happen in some hair loss conditions like alopecia areata or in some individuals who have severe allergy. We call them as atopics. In these individuals, you can see a lot of tiny hole-like things on the nail plate. In addition to this, stress is one major thing which can bring in a lot of changes both on the skin and within the body. And whenever people are undergoing through a lot of stress, yeah, definitely there is some amount of influence of stress on the nail matrix multiplication. So sometimes people do see small hole like things on the nail because of stress. However, the number is less and it can be differentiated from nail holes which people get because of other conditions.